A Turkish F-16 flew dangerously low to the water right over a fishing boat. That is a jet, an F-16, and that right below it is a fishing boat. That's how close he was. If the guy in the fishing boat had a long rod sticking up in there, he probably would have accidentally smacked the side of the F-16. Anyway, check this video out.